class 10. This is my trifold board on the topic of thyroid hormone on the subject of biology. First, I will explain where is thyroid hormone is secreted. This thyroid hormone is secreted by a thyroid gland. This is a left lobe of thyroid gland and this is a right lobe of thyroid gland. This crown-like structure is called a hyoid bone. This down portion is called a thyroid cartilage. This tube-like structure is called a trachea. This four parts is commonly called as thyroid gland. First, I will explain where thyroid gland is. Where thyroid gland would be there. This thyroid gland is a part of endocrine system and it is made up of a gland that produces, store and releases hormone to a bloodstream. So the hormone can reach the blood cell. This thyroid gland uses iodine from the food we take to make two main hormones. The triiodothyronine is the first hormone, that is T3, and thyroxine, this is T4. When T4 level are too high or too low in a thyroid gland, so the two glands in our brain, that is hypothalamus and pituitary, communicate to T3 and T4, that is triiodothyronine and thyroxine, to balance. So then the hypothalamus produces TSH, that is thyroid stimulating hormone, that is a releasing hormone TRH, that signals the pituitary to tell the thyroid gland to produce more or less T3 and T4, either increasing or decreasing the release of hormone, that is called a thyroid stimulating hormone. When T3 and T4 levels are too low in our blood, the pituitary gland releases more TSH to tell thyroid gland to produce more thyroid hormone. If T3 and T4 are very high in our blood, so when the pituitary gland releases less TSH, that is thyroid stimulating hormone, to tell the thyroid gland to produce less thyroid hormone. Then now I am going to say where thyroid gland is present. This thyroid gland is present in the base of our neck. It is a butterfly shaped organ. I hope that you can be able to see the butterfly shape. It releases thyroid hormone that controls metabolism in our body. The major role of the thyroid gland is in the growth and development of our body and a role in the metabolism. It helps to regulate many body functions by constantly releasing the steady amount of thyroid hormone in our bloodstream. Now I am going to say the disorders of thyroid hormone. The common disorders of thyroid hormone is a hypothyroidism, Hashimoto's disease, Graves' disease, goiter, thyroid nodules, prevention thyroid condition in children. The most common thyroid disorder is that hypothyroidism. Hypothyroidism is nothing but hypo means deficient or underactive. So the hypothyroidism means a condition thyroid gland is underperforming. That means it produces too little thyroid hormone. That time the hypothyroidism will be caused. When T3 and T4, that is triiodothyronine and thyroxine, is too much in hypothyroidism, it causes some symptoms like hair loss, sweating, moodiness, and hand trembling. Hand trembling is nothing but hand shaking. When it is too less in the hypothyroidism, the symptoms are trouble sleeping, and depression, tiredness, and joint muscle pain. The person will be causing these symptoms. Why we need thyroid gland in our body? So thyroid gland is important for us. When T3 and T4 travel in our bloodstream to reach almost every part in our cells. So in our body, the hormone regulates the speed which our cells or metabolism work. Examples of this is T3 and T4, that is triiodothyronine and thyroxine, regulates our heart rate and how fast our intestine process food. Thank you.